Congratulations, Viraj. You seem to keep a date with history. The first win coming at KGA and the second one at DGC.
First of all, I think I kept my word. I said I was going to finish strong after the start. Delhi Golf Club is, I think, is such a huge part of Indian golf history, and to win here is really special. Like I said, I've been playing really well, and I just needed to put four rounds together. And I'm just happy that this is what four rounds of good golf gives me. So I'm just going to try and build on this for the rest of the season. And let's see, hopefully, more strong finishes.
You mentioned that your round today was a reflection of the run since the take win in 2018.
Yeah, I think there were a lot of ups and downs this today. I was patient, very much like after my win in 2018, I went through a slump. I really didn't play well. I struggled to keep my card in 2019. Just about did it towards the end of the year. But I think my team and my family, my friends have been so supportive. They've always backed me to, perform. And today, I didn't start off very well, but kept putting pressure, or trying to put pressure. Kalin was playing really well. And at the end of the day, I was just, I guess, lucky to come out on the right side of the day.
And obviously, Mom was a lucky mascot.
Oh, yeah. Mom seems to be really lucky. I should travel with her a lot more often.
So, yeah. Was she walking with you today?
She always walks. If she comes, she has to walk with me. Mm-hmm. But whatever the weather, whatever the golf course. And I think, it's been so lovely to have Mom. It's been pampered this week. I don't have to do anything. I just have to play my golf. So I think...
The fact that you had Colin as competition, did it kind of help you in any way, given your camaraderie?
I'm not sure. I feel like it was hard not to talk to him for a long time because, we had awkward silences also in the middle where I'd made a bogey. And normally we're just chatting from start to finish. Whenever we play in Bangalore or practice round, there's a lot of banter. And I think both of us might have felt at some stage that, we had to tone it down a little bit. But I'm sure it kept the mood light down the stretch also. I'm sure with the way he's been playing, I'm sure there's good things for him around the corner.
Enjoy the moment.
Thank you, Rob.